In this video clip, we learn how to use contingency table to summarize data of two categorical variables. A contingency table is used to study patterns that may exist between the responses of two categorical variables. It cross-tabulates or tallies jointly the responses of the two variables. The tallies for one variable are located in the rows, and for the other variable are located in the columns. Here we see an example with 400 invoices. Each invoice is categorized as a small, medium, or large regarding amount, and also each invoice either contains error or no error. So here in the frequency contingency table, we see the frequency for each cell here. For example, there are 170 invoices, has no errors, and with small amount out of 400 total invoices. Now we see how to create such a table using Excel. Here we have data regarding bond funds. Okay, we have TAP, intermediate government or short-term corporate. Risk can be average, above average, and below average. Here we can click Insert Pivot Table. By default, we use all the data. This is fine for us. We click OK. Okay, then for column variable, where different values are organized by different columns, we can use, let's use tab. Then the row variable, we use risk. For values, here we want to find the frequency or percentage. So we can use either a type or a risk. Let's use type. By default, we see the amount or frequency. We can change this by right click here, value field settings, show values as. Here we can use percentage of grand total. If we click this, click OK, then we have a percentage contingency table of two categorical variables.